I'm the guy who wears the boot on his head at the protest.
It's finger licking, good job. Finger licking, a finger licking, good job. It's finger licking, good job. It's finger licking, it's finger licking, good job.
I'm the guy who wears the boot on his head at the protest. Look me up.
Yo, yeah, what up? Oh, come on, Mike, well, let's tear it up. Hit no evil, see no evil, talking no bullshit. So many damn people, they're so damn full of it. Keep the money walking, you know we ain't having
it. Hi, how are you? What's your name? Ruth, good to meet you.
Just give us some wood and I'll build you a cabinet. I'm convinced that
things are going very beautiful. We've had some wonderful times on the streets. Seems like things are running so smooth that I've allowed several unpermitted marches to happen without me. And I think everybody approved that they could be well behaved and not be instigating a mass arrest without me. So I think that's beautiful. I think that's reassuring for the police.
Oh my, he's all black and he's going on you. I got bigger butts and mama and Paul Bunyan. I've been going nuts, getting all cooped up. Fully hermetized, but now I'm getting suited up. Sign up to the page of a brand new chapter. Set my sights and you know what I'm after.
Sometimes I feel like maybe I'm the training wheels in some situations, and I'm happy to be able to push them off and keep it all good and beautiful, like it always is, but you know, sometimes people like to see me there.
I'm the guy who wears the boot on his head at the protest. Look me up.
And of course, I'm thankful to all my supporters and all the meme artists and everybody who has had anything to do with pushing my meme and forcing me to the forefront, which is can only be good for all of us, right?
How do you feel your chances are now for the
better than ever? I mean, they've never been this good. Never, ever.
All right,
they've been
all
this
right.
Good.
That's good to hear. Well, we're gonna head off to the park.
Okay, very good. What it means to be deep. Well, they call me.